Is we're streaming again. Playing Generation Zero today. Sure. Didn't do anything. Chunky, I don't need you up here right now. Especially if you're gonna fuck with my keyboard. Yeah. No, I said get down. You stop, get down, dude. No, go that way. What the shit? Why can't I? There we go. Okay. We need. I don't remember. Who are you? Grace? What? Okay. Storage box. Just get the fuck out of here. Good. Locate and reach south end. Okay.
By the way, I just wanted to say thanks for finding me and for making the area a little safer. Don't want to think about what I would have done without you.
Die, probably. For being honest. Oh, my sprint is trash. Excuse me. There's a car. Let's see if we can find anything good in there. Mm. Love that this doesn't zoom in. You could wait for 2 seconds while I pause. Jesus, how many of them are there? How did you hit me? Jesus. Okay, just hit R then. I am super low on health. Tab. Use that, please.
What would Anita do, Tyrius? Think.
Why are you talking yourself to me?
We know the government issued an important public announcement on the radio on Friday morning. The outdoor siren rang, and according to the Total Defense Program, everyone is supposed to go to the nearest shelter in case war comes. Here, that would be Saltan. Then, this means they all got to safety on time before those machines showed up.
Doubt it. I think that happened. I mean, I got gasoline, but I also have gas. This looks promising. Thank you. It's right. Oh, there it is. It was right in my ear. Where the hell is it? I just freaking saw it. I definitely hear it. I'm not opening that. Not gonna happen. So are they trapped in there? And there it is, right there. Inner combat destroyed that bitch. I know I won combat.
Ronald, are you home? You gotta help me. I'm in the castle. I've been hearing some weird gunshots in the distance, and no one is picking up in Saltan anymore. Just that one told me that you guys have a lot of hunting stuff at your place, right? Oh, never mind. I'll drive over now.
Okay. Just take everything. I'm gonna open it. Huh. Nothing in here. Literally nothing. What the hell? Oh, no, there's nothing. So where the hell was he hiding? It's stuck. York. Okay, yeah, I guess I can't open that. What is that? Shooting practice? Why would I want to waste money on that? I mean, bullets. That's, it's live targets. I didn't even notice the house over here. What is it? Where the hell is it? The audio in this game is so messed up. Okay. Could you shush your face? I'm trying to play a game. See, I think it's inside. Where? You can see shit. I have no idea where it is. I want to go upstairs and see if I can shoot it from there. Got some pants. I already have it on me. So where is it? Okay, I'm going out there to light this bitch up. Let's see you. Okay. I'm gonna blow you up. Easy enough. Ooh, a car. I'm gonna take it. I don't know if you can drive in this game. No, I'll drive it. I don't think you can. Down so fast. Next runner. Phoenix. I'm an idiot. Okay. Now back to marker. Up 3 yards. Get off the trees, please. Thank you.
You should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon. The town's on the other side. There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery too. Don't forget to use your field radio if you... Hey, you're breaking up a lot right now. There seems to be a big source of interference.
Did you know? I'm not talking. Is this... See shit. Get in here, that'd be awesome. That's a town. That's the bridge. Bullshit, you saw me. Come on then. Hey, buddy, got smoked. What's up? Small broadcast pattern that attracted me by MX 20. I believe it gets Canadian valuable radio equipment that could be scavenged once they've been destroyed. Okay. So we destroyed them. Can you Haven't said anything.
Really choppy before. Seems the thing you destroyed was sending out some kind of radio signal.
Okay. And I can't get out. Get me out. What the fuck, dude? What kind of accelerant am I getting out of the engine bay? Like that. Ooh. It's an actual good scope. Is it? Better. A little bit. It actually zooms in this time. Nothing. Nothing. I don't know why I put a silencer on this thing, because they see me no matter what. Can I take the apples? Is that it? Dead person. Why doesn't anybody have any guns? That's a dead one. Few dead ones.
You still don't see any people around. Really? God. Where did these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us?
No, no.
Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden?
Probably not.
Good job on skipping history class, Theus. Good job.
I mean, Sweden's pretty neutral. Okay, lights in the camper work, but not now. Get a gas mask. Where's my... Distance. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. Although that the military helmet doesn't do anything. Okay, in there, second floor. Look at all that extra stuff. Nothing in there. Okay. I didn't jump that time. Not seeing any robots yet either, though. Except those dead ones out front. Pants. Oh, robots were definitely in here. Possibly. Doghouse. The dog had a backpack. Do I have unlimited weight in this game? Lockpicking. Do I have skills? Do I have any skills? I have one. No. That would be, there it is. Damn it. Man. It's up here. Our vehicle station. All right, I can make a vehicle. That's good. Another kid. Get robot dog. close. Did they get evaporated? Disintegrated? Players. I want to go in. Damn it. More clothes. Super dark in here. Check close this.
What? A dead person? No! How did these ticks get in there? No, 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 no.
This for now. Actually, did I get anything from you? Apparently not. Of course, I wanted to call him that. Storage station. Store. What are these? Excuse me. Okay. It's a lot of ammo. I'm getting Stranger Things vibes.
So, it's really empty. That can't be. Where did they all go?
I don't know. Why do you keep asking me? I know as much as you do. Raptured by robots. Robot rapture. They were playing cards. You're hungry. Woo! See nuts. Cycling station, what are you doing? Still all resources. Sumable station. I don't need this stuff. I need more around. Cool. Cool, I don't have that. Resistant bands. Oh, I have these. Old resistant pants. Wood.
Everyone has one of those sewing machines these days. If you know your stuff, you can make your clothes sturdier or more resistant. I'm sure you could find even more creative uses for it.
Sure, you could shut up. What the hell's the power? Really? You want to get a level? Not thinking. I can get it here now. Maybe. Wait, what's up here? No, I was there. Nice. Why do you have so many toothbrushes? Damn it. Give me a lockpick. 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 Man. I want that gun. Maybe I don't. It looks like a shotgun. I don't like shotguns. Shit. That craftsman would. Make a bunch of simple first aid kits, I guess. I think it's pretty cool. Be cool if I had somebody to play with, but you know. Crafting stations. Okay, what's this? Lock computer in the launch. It says so offensive. We must have the correct password. Okay. Ooh, I got a lot of schematics. Nice. And lockpick. Yes. Now packs. Shotwave. Stump. Lethal gas valve. Midlines. With the lockpick for now. Shit. Yes. Ooh, I got a thermal. Yeah. Any attachments? Let's recycle the other one. Yes. Try attached. Okay. I can make lockpicks.
Civil defense must have coordinated it. So, if you have their addresses, check their houses. Try to find some documents or something.
It's numbers, homes, full of password on the computer. Or the computer. I can do that.
She shouldn't be dead. They just... Oh, shit. All right. Talk later.
Yeah. Same damn thing I have. Shit. Really? Why is there a safe with nothing in it? So I can get over there. How? At least smacking my keyboard. Is there anything over there? Back door? No other doors. There's a ladder over there. Let's see if I can use that. I am dumb.
Just that, this is Anita. Where are you? The IPA has been going for minutes. I'm trying to get a hold of Peter. message.
Is she?
And she never panics.
Well, I guess she's panicked. Where's my cast? Your castle got raided. And you probably did. Commando. Is this supposed to be like the Commodore? Nothing up here, really? That's lame. Where's her house? Where is it? That's all boarded up. I wasn't that there before. Stop. You don't see me. You don't see me. Holy balls. Run, stupid. What's up? I forgot this one actually zooms. Is that all the way? It's cool. Is this thing still in early access? It's gotta be out by then, like released fully. That's a fucking tank. Can I have the tank? How do these pussy ass robots defeat a tank? I know there's bigger robots in the game.
We're not gonna find them, are we?
I don't know anything. I don't know why you keep asking me. It's kind of annoying. Honestly. Big boy. Other lights. I'm an idiot. I'm a dumb. Oh. Yes, please. Oh, hell yeah. Powerful, but slower. Slower's fine. That's way more damage. It barely does more damage than my handgun. What about slot 3, I guess? Attachments. Not bad. Second. Is this timeout corner? Everything in its own time. More stuff. Congratulations for you. Bum, bum, bum. Why can't I loot this thing? That's got some awesome parts on it. It's all military stuff. What is that? For damage. You barely do more than that. You take. Sucks, I can't go in there. Dead people! Swim. Nope. 9 million now? They did though. It's dead. See? All that stuff. No. How'd you do that? Obviously a thing right there. Stupid. I've seen any of these damn things now. I got a lockpick. Woo! Give. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. External. Hazard light kit. What's that? How many of these do I have now? 57. Swim, so I gotta be careful. Oh, wait, let's go back and see what this computer says. Do I have my mail now? I do. Why does it say I didn't? Well, that's why, because I wasn't assigned, I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh, she covered his body. Miss Bikey. Wow.
There you are. Good that you're not dead, too.
Yeah, pretty good. Let's
check this computer.
Let's do that.
So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen. That's the sports field. It's really close. All right. You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here. But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do.
Support? What are you doing to support me?
You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here.
You don't do anything.
But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do.
I think we're going to leave that for next time. So if you want to see, tune in next time, I guess. You can't see me, but I'm doing a shrug. Who knows? Come see me.